Mitchell.
He decided he wanted to do it. When he didn't start the Richmond plan, the newspaper that he had, it was already there. He took it over. It was agreed for him to become the editor, and he went ahead and did it, and he made it grow. You know, it wasn't a congregation of people trying to agree to do something. You know, hey, I need to do this. Let's do it.